Hold on.
What is all this nonsense now? At the beginning of the season, Alexis was striking. We are playing very well. All of a sudden, you change the formula. Why?
Why?
You are losing 3 away games in a row, 3-0. Change the system. Play 3 men at the back. Use your brain.
Kelechi, hold on, guys. Hold on. Give me some room. They like you around here. Kelechi,
I'm not smiling. My brother, I'm not happy.
That's what I'm going to say. That's what I'm going to say. I've never seen you this angry.
My brother, I'm not happy. I sat in the palace end. My brother was humiliated. The disgraceful performance. Shaka. Chaliatas is better than Shaka. I'm telling you, Maka God, Taliana is better than Shaka. All those boys are poor. Scrap the whole team or change the system. You removed a Nene that was at least holding the shape a little bit. And then we collapsed. You brought in who? Your boy Ramsey. Because he gave a good press conference in support of you. What kind of nonsense is this one now? The way he had the balls to drop Iwobi to under 23. Drop some of those players to under 23. Bring in Sanogo safe. Sanogo will play better than these boys. I'm telling you. What kind of nonsense is this now? You're not starting Oxlade. Why? Why? You and I know that Walker doesn't play anything away from home. At home, he plays well. Away from home, he plays nonsense. Why not start Oxlade now?
What are we going to do?
I don't know. I'm tired, though. I don't know. I'll skip Middlesbrough. I need a rest. I'll take a break like Guardiola. I need a rest. My brother, my health. No, you check it now. You know how much I'm spending on tickets? You know how much I'm spending on train tickets to Leeds? Google it. Check the transportation. My brother, yesterday. An Arsenal fan in Nigeria won the Big Brother. We're all elated. 100. This would brought me from 100. Big Brother win by FA to 0.
Talk
on now. You check any and I check it now. Check it. It's not fair. It's not fair on us. You know, so I've even lost my voice. I don't know what to do again.
As I said, I've never seen you this angry.